Hey, this is Latoya, and I'm back with another Dash. So for one, it's hot. It's so hot out here. But so I forgot to film my first delivery, but it was an Uber Eats delivery from Wendy's. And it was like $7 and some change. So I delivered that order. And now I have an order for Marco's Pizza. It's for one pizza and 1 2-liter of pop. And also 3 garlic butter sauces. So here we go. Okay, so I have a pickup for best pizza and subs. It's a pizza, cinnamon breadsticks, and something else. So here we go. Y'all, like, I'm waiting for an order. Like, I'm sweating. I'm not even a sweater like that. And I don't want to keep my air on because it runs down the car, you know, the gas and all that. So I turn the car off and trying to do the windows. It ain't happening. So I'm hoping to get some Instacart batches so that I could get a large amount, you know, faster. So I won't have to be out here as long sitting in the car. So hopefully I get some Instacart batches. Okay, I got an order from Chipotle. It's only $5.25, but it's only like 2 miles away. Hopefully I get a double order from Chipotle because that happens a lot. So here we go. Okay, I have an order for Master Pizza for 3 items. I'm not sure if I've been here before. I'll know when I pull into the parking lot. So here we go. Okay, everything was ready. So let's drop off this order. Okay, so I have an order for Little Caesars. I'm a little early. I went in and the customer's name wasn't on the screen that they have. So gonna wait a few more minutes. Y'all, I'm kind of salty. Like, if I would have known this Instacart order was 18 minutes away, is 18 minutes away, I probably wouldn't have taken it because that's further than I wanted to go. And it's too hot to be playing around, like, having to come all the way back here, which is my main place where I do delivery. So I'm a little frustrated about that, but it's only 6 items. And here we go. Okay, so I finished shopping, and that was like the quickest shop I've ever done because I've had orders where it was only 5-6 orders, but I can't find one thing and I had to replace and all that. But this time I found everything pretty quickly. So I'm on my way. The house is only 8 minutes away, so it's ended up a pretty good order. Okay, I just accepted the order for, right now it's $15. It's 9 miles away, but this will be my last order because I have a Zoom meeting coming up like in an hour. So this will be my last order, and this is from Dairy Queen. And I hope you enjoy. If you did enjoy, please make sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss another adventure. There's always something new. Always something new with these deliveries, good or bad. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you next time. Peace.